From Delhi, let's shift our focus to another city that has been undergoing water wars. Will there be a hike in Bengaluru's water tariff? Well, after fuel prices were hiked in Karnataka, Chief Minister Siddaramaiah has cleared the air on water tariff in the city. Chief Minister has said no such proposal is there as of now. Earlier, remember, Deputy CM DK Shivakumar had hinted at a hike in the water tariffs. But the Chief Minister coming out and clarifying that as of now, no such proposal has been made by the government.
The government hiking the price of water, sir.
There is no proposal as of now.
Sir?
There is no proposal as of now.
All right, listen in to what the Deputy Chief Minister DK Shivakumar had said regarding the water tariff hike.
ಈ ನಡಪ 14 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ 2024 ರಿಂದ ಕುಡಿಯೋ ನೀರಿಗೆ ಬೆಲೆ ತೀರ್ಗೆ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ಬಿದ್ದಿಸ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ವರ್ಷ ಲಾಸ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಕರೆಂಟ್ ಬಿಲ್ ಕಟ್ಟಕ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಸಂಬಳ ಕೊಡಕ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ 14 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ 10 ವರ್ಷ ಆಗಿದೆ ರೈಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಿದ್ದಿಸ್ಬಿ ನೀರು ಈಗ ಬೆಂಗಳೂರಿಗೆ ನೀರು ಬೇಕು ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಾ ಬೇಡವಾ ನೀವು ಹೇಳಿ ಈಗ ಪವರ್ ಬಿಲ್ ಅವರು ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ನಾವು ಬಂದ ಮೇಲೆ ಅದನ್ನ ತಿರುಗಾ ಮಾಡಿ ಮಧ್ಯ ಒಂದೊಂದು ರೂಪಾಯಿ ನಾವು ತಿರುಗಾ ಅದನ್ನ ರಿಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು
So DK Shivakumar making that statement, after which, of course, the Chief Minister came out and clarified that no such proposal has been made. But remember, Bengaluru is another city in India that has seen severe water crisis in the past few weeks in this peak summer season. Let me go across to my colleague Neha for more on this. Neha, a statement, then a clarification by the Chief Minister. What's really happening there as regards to the hike in water tariff? The Chief Minister has said that as of now, there is no such proposal. Does that mean in the near future, we might see some sort of proposal regarding a hike in water tariff?
Well, you know, of course, Shreya, this is something that's obviously quite confusing here because, you know, just yesterday you had the Deputy Chief Minister there hinting at the fact that, you know, there could be a possible hike in the water tariff rates there, suggesting that it's not been done since 2014 and that there could be a need given the fact that it's been almost 10 years. Now, of course, you know, given this possibly now, of course, you know, anticipating public ire here after the recent hike in petrol prices as well. The Chief Minister there coming forward today clarifying to us exclusively there going on to say that there is no proposal for the same right now. So what does this essentially mean for the people of the city of Bengaluru and the state of Karnataka? Of course, while he's very clearly said as of now, of course, we'll really have to wait and see, Shreya, in the coming days if people are going to be seeing any sort of hike in the water tariffs here. Of course, the recently concluded water crisis also in the city with the heat wave that was on wasn't a very pleasant sight. So are we going to be seeing a situation where people, of course, you know, are going to be ultimately fighting it out for water, shelling out, you know, money, of course, from their pockets here? Is that situation going to arise, or is the government for the moment at least going to hold back on their, you know, possible proposal there to hike the water tariff rates? Something we'll find out in the coming days.
Right, Neha, you keep a close watch on the situation. Thanks very much for joining us at the moment and sharing with us all those details. With that, we're slipping into a short break. News and updates will continue on the other side. Stay tuned to Mirror Now.